Today, the building, formerly known as the Atherton Hotel in downtown State College, had their ribbon-cutting ceremony.
3, 2, 1.
This to represent their new ownership and branding. The national chain, the Graduate Hotels, bought the business last October, changing the name to the Graduate Hotel State College. Nittany Lion paraphernalia and blue and white colors covered the interior, both inside and outside of the hotel.